Now for a story that is positively Wisconsin, the Green Bay Metro Fire Department says it has received grants totaling more than $755,000. The money was from the Assistance to Firefighters grant, which will allow them to get equipment, gear, and training to help serve their community.